And that's only because I can't collapse them. I can't break them down because I'm on the planes all the time. Your boy Fly. Yo, what is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. I really do appreciate you guys for coming back to check me out one more time. This is your boy Archie Beats, and I am here to help. Before we get started, if you guys are interested in anything that you've seen in my home studio, such as these microphones right here, I do have everything listed below because I am an Amazon influencer, and I have all my gear on there in my home studio and other gear that I don't own, but I've used before, and I feel that it will be helpful for you guys on your creative journey. Guess what? Today is Review Wednesday, and from this day on Wednesdays, we will be doing reviews, headphones, software, whatever you want. Anything audio related is gonna be right here, so you guys don't wanna miss that. And today we're reviewing my DT770s to 250 ohms. Great headphones, that's all I can say. I bought them about 4 weeks ago, a month ago, and I told you guys that I'm gonna do a review on them. I wanted to give it enough time to play around with them, do several different production projects as far as film scoring, trap music, R&B music, because right now I'm building a catalog, so what other better time to do it? I also played around with mixing some vocals on these. Without further ado, let's get to the good stuff. Let me give you guys the most important benefit of these headphones, as far as my opinion. The thing about it is they are flat. They are flat and they sound great. Because I got so used to the MDR7506s over the past 2 years, I've been lacking the bass, so those headphones aren't really great at translating mixes or translating dynamic range and frequency response. It's just not up to par what I prefer, but these headphones right here, they translate very well what I'm recording. They translate mixing, they translate the hi-hat, the snares, the kicks, the guitars, the piano, and I'm a piano guy, I'm an instrument guy, so I love to hear the dynamic range in my instruments. I just like to hear every single element of the frequency within that instrument, if you guys know what I mean. So that's the first thing, the quality and the translation is just absolutely phenomenal, the sound quality and translation. Next, I wanna talk about the comfortability. These velour cups right here on the headphones is just extremely comfortable. I recommend if anybody doing long recordings, I'm sure you know those leather headphones or those kind of like plasticky headphones, it kind of wears down and you have to pick them up because your ears start getting sore. And if you do like a 12-hour session, which I've done many times, my ears sometimes hurt right there at the rim. But these I've actually, and you're not supposed to listen to anything that long, don't try that at home, but I do it because I have a lot of work. They're very comfortable and I haven't had any pains, anything like on the rim of my ears, any aches or anything like that. It's just a wonderful pair of headphones. And the next thing I want to tell you guys, these headphones are flexible. Sometimes I put them down, no piano, not your turn. Sometimes I put them down and I put them in awkward positions and I move my arm over a little bit. And I will say, and I feel comfortable saying this, with most headphones, even in a $100 price range, they probably would break if you lean on them too hard. Like lean against them and cause them to bend, they will break. I'm just being honest, that is what it is. But with these, I don't have to worry about that. Take good care of your headphones. For me, I have like a headphone makeshift stand that I use actually a microphone clip and a mic stand, and I hang my headphones on that. You guys have to see it. I'll show it to you guys in a new home studio that's coming up in a few months. You guys are gonna appreciate that. But you wanna take good care of your headphones and put them in places where they can't break. Those are the pros. When there are pros, there are cons. I don't have too many cons with these DT770s, but there is one thing that kind of irked me, kind of got on my nerves a little bit. And trust me guys, I'm the type of guy that tries to find positive in everything and everybody. It's hard for me to really find something wrong with things unless it's just really bad, because as a recording engineer and as a tech guy, I find ways around. You troubleshoot, you figure things out. Just because it doesn't work that moment or it's not suitable for that moment, it may come in handy in a few moments. That's just the way it is. But if you guys can see right here on the headphones, this was a beautiful white paint with DT770s, Barodynamic, but it's no longer there. It's just the indention. I'm glad the indentions are there because I wouldn't know exactly what headphones these are. That's one of the cons. The other is that I do kind of wish they could fold up when I travel, but I have a nice bag for them and you just have to buy a case to make sure that they don't break. But guys, honestly, those are my cons. I don't have any quarrels with these headphones, and I do recommend the Barodynamic DT770s to any of my YouTube subscribers out there that want something that is not so crazily expensive, but really good quality, really good mixing quality as far as when you want to AB from the monitors to headphones. Because I do have professional working engineer friends that actually use these for mixing and that use that does headphone mixing. So you want a pair of headphones that tell the truth. Out of 10, I give these headphones a 9.9. And that's only because I can't collapse them. I can't break them down because I'm on the planes all the time. Your boy Fly. Yeah, other than that, I love these headphones. I give them a thumbs up. I really do appreciate you guys for watching my video one more time. You guys are actually phenomenal. You guys are absolutely dope. So next Wednesday, we will have another Review Wednesday, and you guys want to be back for that episode. Like I said, I really do appreciate you guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like this video. And if you guys have any questions about the Beyerdynamics DT770 Pros, be sure to comment below. I will answer your questions. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Archie Beats. You guys are absolutely phenomenal. I just can't get over that. This is your boy Archie Beats, and I'm signing off.